Hello everyone, I am Dr. Amin Yawada, Director of Drug Information Center at the Accreditation Hospital and Medical Writer at Credit Hours Company. My project title is Antibiotic Resistance Online Course for Community Pharmacists at the United Pharmacy Chain in Saudi Arabia, under supervision of Dr. Hala Elwadi. WHO's new global antimicrobial surveillance system reveals widespread occurrence of antibiotic resistance among 500,000 people with suspected bacterial infections across 22 countries. Antimicrobial resistance is related to the effective prevention and treatment of an ever-increasing range of infections caused by bacteria, parasites, viruses, and fungi. My project objectives were provide updated knowledge and guidelines for community pharmacists in optimal use of antibiotics and decrease antibiotic resistance by medical staff and patients, so reduce the extent of antibiotic resistance in society. Also, enhance implementation of stewardship in pharmacies. My project was continuing the medical education course based on e-learning and interactive styles for 200 of community pharmacists at the 90 pharmacy chain in Saudi Arabia. Regarding the methodology, I used the Google Docs and the story article. At first, I started by a self-assessment survey, which its result indicates approximately 41% as beginner and 40% intermediate phase. Also, there were 90% in advanced phase. After that data collected, and I made an interactive slides module, which is then uploaded in learning management system after accreditation from Saudi Commission for Health Specialists. Nowadays, course is running and evaluation will be in December, so the results are still in progress. Thank you.